cold was burning Carl. He would not hold up much longer. He had to warm himself. Fresh. That meant the car sunk down just a little while ago. Now where the hell could the passengers possibly have gone? The track was fresh. That meant the car sunk down just a little while ago. Now where the hell could the passengers possibly have gone? Road turned into nothingness. Carl hated dead ends. Made him feel trapped. It seemed like the lake managed to completely swallow the road.
Thank you.
In spite of Dr. Beaupre's goodwill, the place didn't look much like a physician's office. It could easily be mistaken for a sewing shop. Only a great misfortune could have pushed a man like Dr. Beaupre to isolate himself from the world, far up north and buried in snow. For the one-eyed, or for other vision problems, the eye patch was the way to go. The injured could be recognized by the large stains of red, an informal nickname given to merbromen, smudged all over their injuries. Isolate himself from the world, far up north and buried in snow. There should be a law forbidding doctors from falling sick. Jumping from that height was akin to tempting death. Perhaps that man on the snowmobile had seen enough of this world already. You don't leave ammunition out in the open like this? Was Gilles Lachance that careless?